Oi, Gav! It's gonna get dark if we hang about here much longer. Let's head into town. There's better places than this to spend an evening. Shake a leg, Gov! I've probably said it before, but it beats me how you ended up working for an old codger like him. Not that I can talk, do I? Guess people say the same thing about me, working for you.
Old codger? I do hope you're not referring to me. Would you know? A lowlife like you wouldn't recognize nobility if it came up and bit you on the ah! Enough dilly-dallying! Where's the princess? I can't see her anywhere.
Here comes trouble, Gov.
They certainly took us by surprise, but nothing we couldn't handle, eh? Now, where's the princess? Where's my Medea? My precious one and only daughter? You are. Thank goodness you're safe, my dear.
Hey, hey! The old princess is back. I say we make a move now, before it gets dark.
Yes. Yes! Here we are. If my memory serves me correctly, this is the place. This is the town where Master Rylus lives.
Hold your horses, Grandad. I thought it was Dalmagus we was after.
I am not your Grandad. And of course Dalmagus is our man. He's the one who turned Medea and I into such laughing stocks. But that dastardly magician can't hide from us forever. We must track him down and lift this confounded curse. Oh, just look at my poor Medea. And we'd only just settled on her engagement to the Prince of Argonia. Oh, that despicable Dalmagus. That's why it's imperative we locate Rylus. Will you go and find him? That's the spirit. I knew I could rely on you. I'll be waiting here.
Thank you. Thank you.